So hey loves, welcome back to my channel. For those of you that are new, please subscribe, like, leave a comment. My name is Olivia and let's just, you know, do the video. So today I will be trying on everything in my room. Well, not like, I'm gonna be trying on all my clothes from my closet, all my jeans, dresses, everything. And like all these clothes, most of these are like hand-me-downs or clothes that I've had since like sixth grade or something. Cause yeah, so let's just get straight into this video.
So this is like everything from my closet. These are all my shirts and dresses that I've collected over the past 3 years. And these are all my shorts. And then there's this thing, cover up thing. And then there's more clothes in that bag, so yeah.
So basically, I'm just gonna be like trying on all these clothes. Those are all my shirts and dresses, some sweatshirts, and then those are all my shorts, jeans, some of them are pajama shorts or sweatpants, whatever. And yeah, this is just a lot of stuff that I've had cluttered everywhere. So let's just try these on. I'm just gonna grab two things, try them on.
Okay, so this is the first outfit. These shorts are just like so old, like I've had them forever. So I decided to put these on. This shirt right here. This shirt is from Rue 21. That's where I get most of my clothes. Number two, this is a hand-me-down shirt from my twin sister. So yeah, it's like a crop top. And yeah. The next outfit. I really like these kinds of like tank top shirts. That's what it looks like back. It's just a simple plain yellow tee. Not really, actually. And then I have these shorts that just have like rips in them. And I got these shorts and this shirt from Rue 21 also. Okay, so this shirt, I really like it. I like the designs on it. But I think I would wear it with jeans. I just don't think I like it that much with the shorts. Okay, so this is a shirt that I cut and then I kind of like screwed it up, but. I tried doing like those little slit thingies, but I don't know if I like it, so I might get rid of the shirt. Hopefully I feel that on. Right, like one at a baseball game in Myrtle Beach, and I tie-dyed it at home. So yeah, this shirt, I really like all the colors on this shirt, and how like it brings back so many good memories. Nickelodeon. Okay, and then I have this shirt. I'm not really sure where I got this, I can't really remember, but. But it's just a blue and purple tie-dye, also from Rue 21, where I got the shirt, but I've had it for a while, and like I had to like sew it up sometimes, so I might get rid of this shirt. I might just wear it out with friends and stuff, but it's kind of like an orange peach color. It looks red in the camera, but this shirt, but I don't think I would just wear it to school on any casual day. I probably only wear this to school on like the Hawaiian day, which we have during Spirit Week. Or like to like an award ceremony or something, but I probably goes out with like dinner or something. I have this blue striped pattern top or top, which I probably like wear super high rise jeans with it to cover my stomach, and like a black shawl cover up thing. Let me go get that. Yeah, one of my favorite summer tops to wear. I'm probably gonna wear this to school with that cover up. It's like a red pinkish tie-dye with this white floral print at the bottom. Okay, this next outfit, this is just a plain black tee that was in my room, and then these like printed shorts. I think I would wear it with like the shirt tucked in though. Maybe, I'm not really sure. These printed shorts, which I really like. I like the patterns on them and these little pom-poms. I like them. Okay, so I like this dress, but I wouldn't wear it to school, and it looks really baggy on me for some reason, which it didn't. So like, yeah, I like this. It's very comfortable. Probably wouldn't last year, I think. And it's got like a bunch of different colored stripes. I might wear this to school, like, you know, if my friends are wearing dresses, but I would not. I usually don't wear dresses. Get rid of something that's getting a little short. But yeah, 21, and this dress is from Old Navy. I don't think I've ever actually worn this to school, But I really like it. It's like fitting. I like the design on it. So yeah, this is from Shrunk in the Wash because it was not this short when I bought it. It's super cute. So I can figure something out that I probably just, which I think was from like Marshalls or something. I really like this one. And the back part has them too. And then I have this striped blue and white dress, which I don't really feel like trying on. I kind of like it, but I also kind of don't. I have this dress, which if I were to wear this, I would have to wear that cover up. But like I said, I usually don't wear dresses to school. Okay, so here's the red one of the blue one I showed you earlier. I like the red one better. I don't know why, I just like it. And I like how this belt goes with it, but I wouldn't be able to wear these shorts if I would wear the other ones. Because, you know, dress code stuff. Like a bunch of these tank tops. I do like this one. It's very like casual, comfortable. Would not wear these shorts. I would probably wear jeans with these, probably this belt, and which has these little things and this floral print up here. Which I like this shirt, but I'm not sure if I would wear it to school. If I did, I'd have to wear that black, which I've had for a while. I'm not sure where I got it, but I do like it a lot. One, but it's yellow. And it kind of got ruined in the wall in the dryer. So I'm not sure if I'm going to keep it. I might. I'm dying. So then I have this white shirt, V-neck shirt. I really like this shirt. I probably wouldn't wear it. Okay, so this is the same shirt, which I think I got at Marshalls or TJ Maxx. And I have these jeans. Let me back up. Okay, so then I have these jeans, that's how it would look. And I don't know, I just kind of, probably would look good. So these jeans, which I kind of don't like because they kind of don't fit me. And they're really weird at the bottom. So I might get rid of these.
Okay, so. I have these jeans, which is like Walmart,
which is brand. These are from Old Navy. They have a nice fit, but I don't know. I like them. These jeans. I like these. They're high rise. At first, I thought to myself that this didn't match, but I don't know, it kind of does. The shorts are like kind of pinkish color. But yeah, I like this. Shirt's from number 21, the shorts I've really hurt. It says too many tabs open. I do like this shirt, but my sister's worn it multiple times. Yeah, so it was kind of with these shorts. I think it's like, I don't know, I just think it matches. And I really like this shirt. I got this shirt for like $5 at Rue. Just cause like it has this little cactus on it that like matches the pink. A cute shirt with spaghetti straps. And I definitely wouldn't wear it with these shorts, but I do like it. Print shorts. These shorts have a little Coca-Cola thing on the side. And I have no idea where I got these, but they're really cute. I don't know if I'd wear them to school, but which are just like the pink ones, but blue. And I've had these for a while too. I'm going into my first year freshman year. So I'm not sure if I would wear most of my clothes because like, I don't know how high school does. So then I have these shorts, which are hand-me-downs from my twin, and they don't really match much. This shirt, which I don't really know if I like it, because I was like, I'm gonna cut it. Then I have these shorts, which are also hand-me-downs, and this shirt, which I only wore to school like twice last year, and I wouldn't wear them with shorts. I'd probably wear them with jeans, but I think it's cute. It's cute. Which I think this one is too. I got this last year. Also, I think I may have just put it on backwards. Yep, because I'm stupid. Anyways, I don't care though. So yeah, same way. I've had it for a long time, like 2 years maybe. which I think was from like Aeropostale or something. Which just is yellowish navy. So yeah, I'm probably gonna get like a bunch more of these shirts because my sister's gonna like hand me down them on me. But yeah, and then I have this shirt, which I don't really feel like trying on because it's like a workout shirt. But it's just got this cute little design. I've had this for like 3 black shirt. It's very like casual, but I like how it has those things on the sides. Just a black shirt. Like it's too short to ever wear to school, but they're really cute. Don't know where I got them because I've had them for a while. They've got these really cute patches on the sides. And then I have this shirt, which I don't know where I got it from actually. But I mean, it's not that cute. Also a hand-me-down, which I wouldn't wear with these shorts. Probably with jeans or something. I like it, it's cute. Also have something that would look like a curtain, like just imagine it. This shirt, which is from Kohl's, I think. It's like workout shirt, I don't really feel like trying on, so yeah, this is it. Things, which I don't know if I really like that much. But yeah, so I have these leggings, and then this shirt, just kind of tighter in the arm. I've also run out of storage, but I have this shirt that says cute but psycho, which I wouldn't wear with these leggings, just I'm like putting on shorts. So yeah, shirt, which I obviously still wouldn't wear with these leggings. And then I have this shirt that I've had so long, I don't even know why I still have it. But yeah. So basically, this video took forever and I still have some stuff I didn't try on. Oops, sorry. Some stuff I didn't try on because I just don't feel like it. But yeah, so this was very time consuming.